Blackford.
Mr Speaker, every moment that the Prime Minister lingers, every nick in this death by a thousand cuts, is sucking attention from the real issues facing the public. Tory cuts, Brexit and the soaring cost of living have pushed millions of families into poverty. The impending national insurance tax hike hangs like a guillotine while they eat cake. This is nothing short of a crisis. And the only route out, the only route to restore public trust, is for the Prime Minister to go. How much longer will Tory MPs let this go on for? How much more damage are they willing to do? It is time to get this over with. Show the Prime Minister the door.
Yeah. Prime Minister.
Well, Mr Speaker, I don't know where who's been eating more cake. To the Right Honourable Gentleman, for whom actually, Mr Speaker, I have a behind the scenes, people don't get this, but actually we cooperate well, and I want to continue to do